안녕하세요. 안녕하세요, Miss. Hello in Korean. Hi, I'm Dana Danley. I'm so glad to participate in the 3rd Korea International Storytelling Festival. Do you like clothes? And you, mask? I'm wearing hanbok now because I love Korean traditional clothing. Hanbok for women looks like a long dress. On the other hand, hanbok for men looks like a robe. Most of them are made with beautiful bright colors. Korean usually wear hanbok on special days. For example, my family wear hanbok on Chuseok, which is Korean Thanksgiving Day. Also, Korean storytellers wear hanbok during their performance. I think hanbok looks really beautiful, don't you agree? I wish people wear them more often. I can't wait to see you. Bye.